one on the left is going to, doesn't at the moment, have a thermometer placed on the motor, which reads the temperature of the motor, so we know if it's getting too hot.
Okay.
The one on the left is going to, doesn't at the moment, have a thermometer placed on the motor, which reads the temperature of the motor, so we know if it's getting too hot.
Okay.
The tells us the current voltage, which is basically how much power you've got to the left. And then the blue display under that is amps, which is basically...
Not 5 minutes.
Happy birthday to you.